SQL Server uses roles to manage user permissions. Transparent data encryption, TDE, encrypts the data stored in SQL Server databases. SQL injection is a method to protect SQL Server from unauthorized access.